This is a familiar scene across the UK at the moment, election hustings, but maybe not so common for candidates to be sat in a school in front of an audience who, for the vast majority, aren't old enough to put a cross in the box just yet.
I think it's very important for young people to get involved in politics, even if you can't vote. It's good to have like that background knowledge and experience in politics so you're not just thrown in the deep end when you're 18.
My mum doesn't know how to vote and I'd like to help her with that. And I'd like to know for future, because if something does go wrong now, there might be another one fairly soon which I can vote in. So I'd like to be prepared.
I'm just sort of really interested in sort of what they've got to say about the issues that sort of are more sort of focused for people my age.
Whilst it's important for young people to have an understanding of the political scene which will affect them, why are candidates spending their time talking to people who can't vote yet rather than targeting those who can?
Young people are our future, and even though a lot of people here obviously couldn't vote, it's still important that they connect with politicians, politicians listen to them, but also it's part and parcel of that democratic process. It's an important event for young people to be involved.
I think it's been a fantastic event today. I don't believe anybody who says that young people aren't interested or indeed involved in politics, and the biggest issues that we are facing will affect young people not just now but for their generations to come.
Since Boris Johnson called a general election, more than 3 million people have registered to vote. Total registrations for the 2019 elections are 38% higher than during a similar period before the 2017 snap election. And 72% of those applications were made by people aged 34 or under. Some people assume teenagers aren't that interested in politics, but that definitely isn't the case at schools in Broxtowe.
I've noticed that our students have a real genuine interest in issues of the day and in politics, but sometimes their voice isn't really heard in election campaigns. And it was a little bit of a test for the candidates as well, I think, to see whether they would see this as a worthwhile endeavour, and all of them did. All of them were very enthusiastic about coming.
It's events like these which will hopefully inspire the next generation of voters so that when their time comes to vote, they can make an informed decision. Emma Snow for CBJ News.